Hi, vloggy.
You're so close.
Guess what week it
is? Jamfest.
It's Jamfest week, and we're wearing green.
There's a theme today. It's like money theme, but like I don't have money. No, it's like money gangsters, but I don't have money, and I don't look like a gangster. Like, but like, I don't know. Let's see what the theme has. We might be able to turn that around.
Yeah, we're wearing it for...
I thought the Jamfest jacket was always a safe Jamfest theme thing, you know. But let's hope the team looks cuter than us. Like, let's dive into that.
Please, uglies. Give me money, bro. Look at that.
Okay. 24K.
I need... Did you guys buy this, bro?
At Party City.
You guys look cute.
The question is, where's yours? There's more.
Yeah, I'm broke.
One of the money gangsters that moved for Jam this week, we're feeling like sleeping on that money ticket. 24K, getting paid, honey.
Honey.
Linked out.
We're standing on business.
We're standing on business. 2024, let's go.
Woo! Hey, guys.
Hey, vlog.
Shake your shoes.
This is... Ten minutes for practice. I don't even have shoes on.
So this is what you don't do when there's a theme. That's what you don't do. And this is what you don't do either. Yeah.
Happy Jamfest week. Yeah. Ring ring. What did you say? Couldn't hear you. Boom. It's 24K.
What?
Paid every day.
Okay.
Always say. Hey.
Oh. Making money every day.
Hey. Cause we gonna eat and we're gonna eat. Hey.
What?
Shake.
Wow. Drifting gold.
As always.
24K is drifting.
You just won.
The ugliest person on the team goes to. Round of applause on the boss. Brayan.
Brayan, you won.
Hey vlog! Hey!
Oh!
Money!
Money!
Backy backy!
Babe!
Right. Oh.
I'll fall out. Pull it up. That's how we ball out. Throw it up. Watch it all fall out. Pull it up. That's how we ball out. Strip clubs and dollar bills. Still got more money. Patron shots, gonna get a refill. Still got more money. Strippers going up and down that pole. Still got more money. 4 o'clock and we ain't going home. Still got more money. Money make the world go round. Still got more money. Make your girl go down. Still got my money. Lot more where that came from. Still got my money. So look in your eyes and know you want some. Still got my money. Oh, oh, all I see is signs. All I see is dollar signs. Oh, oh, money on my mind. Money on my mind. Throw it up. Watch it follow from the sky. That's how we ball out.
That lake costs $100 bill. And I still got my money. Gold all up in my grill. And I still got my money. Who cares how you haters feel? And I still got my money. Call Jay up and close the deal. And I still got my money. My fragrance on and they love my smell. So who cares about what I spend? Still got my money. My pockets deep and they never end. Still got my money. I'm going dumb with all my friends. Still got my money.
When I think about the messes I've made, think about the rest of my days. I wonder if you stick with me or walk away. I think about all of my faults. Will you love me just because? Do you believe that we could last forever, babe? Why don't we go all the way? All the way. All the way.
every time that your eyes light up like mine. I know I want that feeling every single night. Am I crazy to think that you could ever want it as bad as I do? I need it more than you could ever realize. Why don't we go all the way?
Okay guys, real quick, we're about to open the 24 one. Go code go. Sweat. It's Topgun 20. This is a cute crew neck. This is cute. And they got a beanie too. Okay, we have to go. Ooh, hand warmer.
Hey, keep that confidence and keep that energy going into this weekend, yes?
Yes, sir.
And we are prepared. We are ready for this. There's nothing that we can't do this weekend without some faith, love, and pixie dust. Yes? So when you show up into Indy, it's
Magic
confidence.
Kingdom, I get it. Yes. Yes.
It is confidence from the time we walk into the warm-up room to the time we walk onto the stage. No nerves. Yes? You're only nervous as a mindset. Yes? And
yes,
we're not
sir.
Allowing that into us. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Now let's make it happen this weekend. Come on.
Love you guys.
Safe travels.
Go Jacks, Top Gun, Prophecy, Round 1, Beanie, Fairy Mama.
Okay, Vloggy, like, we haven't said anything to you because,
like, all week
running in between both the teams. But, yeah, it's a Prof 4K party.
It's been about, it's been, like, 3 days, but, like, we're about to see you in Indy. And,
hello.
Okay, yeah, so we're going to see you in Indy.
I look good in the snow.
Right. Bye. Okay, I'm just bye. Kidding. Cindy had something
bye.
To say.
Hey,
hi.
This is my flyer, guys. I didn't even introduce her. My flyer, Randy, because she acts like Randall from Monsters Inc.
She loves my guys.
See? Okay, what do you have to say? That's my base, Autumn. We need to get off the school road.
This is awkward.
But we're going to see you in Indy.
Hi, vlog. We're at their convention center.
We're ready.
Look, it's Vanessa. Okay, so we're at the convention center, ready to practice.
24 practices first.
Yeah, and like three people are, like two people still are on flights, and like three people aren't.
I did my hair. I redid my hair 4 times, and I still hate it. I look like a witch, and it's wet and cold.
I like mine.
And rainy, and my hair just won't dry. But like people aren't here, but who knows? Maybe I'll fill in.
Goodbye.
Hello, vlog.
We have a special guest here.
Teacher's elbow. All the way to Indy just for them guys.
Woo! Yeah, supporter, but she's not wearing any royal blue.
Oh.
Kind of odd.
Check the royal score.
It's 12. 34. Hold on.
Our awards
is. Ridiculous. Get your butts up. Let's do some jumping.
Why are you doing this?
Something. Do something.
Lorenzo, answer my question.
Because of being lame. Look around. Look around. Ross City, some chicks should be up on their feet, getting rowdy, ready to hit 2 zeros in a row.
Two?
Why would we do two?
Watch them only do a stunt through, like.
Yeah, he's not here yet.
We're still missing people, so.
Alright, Sophia, you're going first. Who do you think is winning the large all-girl division at majors?
Okay, I want seniors to win, but I don't think they will. I think it's between Panthers or Orange, but I really want seniors to win.
was saying.
Wait, I have
do you think is winning the large all girl division?
Well, personally, major. Actually, Senior League wins every year. Like,
Senior
yeah.
League?
Yeah. Never Panthers. No.
Bachelor Life, anyway.
If I look
Addie, who do you think is winning? Large all girl.
We're walking into warm up.
Why is this so good?
Kimmy wants to see.
But like, yeah, we're like early. We're gonna probably take good pictures. Luck. Good luck. Oh, it's 24.
It's so cute. Hi.
Hi, vlog.
Hi, guys.
Oh,
Indian. Is we're in Indy. We're in the cold.
Yeah, it's literally snowing, guys.
It's freezing.
Oh my God. Why are we
standing
out here?
You're melting.
Screaming.
Morning vlog. Here we are, not with the full team, and of either any team actually.
Bye, your hair's eating.
Heavy as the crown.
Heavy as the crown. Oh.
No.
No, I need you to retry that.
Blush.
Oh, I got you. Okay.
Hey guys.
Welcome back.
Jamfest day one. We are so lit, so ready to go.
Hi guys.
And guess what I had for breakfast again? A diet soda. Yes, I did. I'm a little bit scared for the crowd today because in Miami, like, my soul, like, left my body and I kind of blacked out. But you know, I'm so excited. I'm so grateful to be on that mat today with Brady.
We're both newcomers at this competition. So
I've never been to Jamfest. I've only been to NCA.
Maybe we could do, like, what
I remember watching.
Hi vlog.
Hi guys.
Today's gonna be a great day.
Hey guys, happy comp day, Jamfest day one.
Sure.
Hey vlog. Happy comp day.
Guys, we 24 and prom me at the same time, and we have so many people to go to do. Like, okay, let me do here.
Hello vlog. The starter show is back, but I'm in Angel time right now. Cause Angels go first, and then 24 goes with Nana Giovanni.
Oh my God. Hey vlog. Hey vlog.
The show. So right now we're in the practice room. We're all just like chilling, getting ready. Everyone's finished their last test on their makeup. All right, so the question of the day is, if you were to go to prison, what would you go to prison for? All right, she's the first one to go.
Tax fraud.
Arson.
Arson. Mine would be robbing a store like Sephora or something because I just love Sephora.
Beating tickets and not paying.
Yeah, she's a reckless driver. With Ava, didn't Ava crash her car?
If I was to go to jail for something, it'd probably be for like association, like knowing someone murdered someone, but like I wouldn't snitch on them. So,
like robbing, like anything, like I'd just steal something.
Robbing the perfume. Hey, vlog.
We're ready for Yay!
I'm eating chilies right now. They're so good.
Someone took my Celsius, bro.
If you were to go to jail, what would it be for? I said robbing Sephora.
Today is a great day and we're gonna hit a solid zero. I'm here with Bryce.
It's amazing.
Yeah. We're so hyped, we're so ready. And ooh, I like the song.
Question of the day is, if you go to jail, what would you go to jail for? I said robbing Sephora, just to give you a little idea. I said to robbing Sephora. So Harlow, what is it? Okay, I'll come back to you.
Improperly backing up. I crashed my car in the Topgun parking lot this week.
She crashed her car to a Mercedes one time.
Okay. All right, come to you. You're way nicer than the guy I crashed into. Called the police on me for a fender bender.
That's what I
got. I know. Yeah. I got a bad ticket, too.
Okay.
I think I would go to jail for reckless driving.
Reckless driving.
Stealing all the lawns.
What's lawning?
A lawning.
Oh, a lawning. I was like lawning. Mowing the lawn? That's fine.
Stealing all the
shoes. I probably get blamed for something that I did.
I think
that would be, yeah.
Getting framed.
Stealing out of Sephora.
I said the same thing. Hey.
I would just probably be in the bathroom.
That'd be in the bathroom. That's a me thing. Hey.
If I don't end up with a jacket, probably killing someone, taking the jacket off and wearing it.
That's a good one. All right, vlog. The question of the day
is... the question of the day is, why does Taylor bring a bag? Like, look at this.
What's in here?
She has nothing but candy in here.
Let me get some of these. Let me steal. Anyway,
crazy.
The question of the day is, if you were to go to jail, what would you accuse of? I said Sephora, some Biggie said McDonald's.
I don't know.
I think Cam was good for McDonald's.
Maybe kidnapping. Like, I don't know.
Money like me, when I do my 10, money fight this, when I'm JC, I ain't playing, look out,
everybody.
Good morning.
Yeah.
visualization. Like, they're ready. Little did they know. They're ready.
Four,
they were kind of acting crazy and warm-ups and like
they just
you know
like
being nerd
the warm-up.
But then they really got it together. But yeah,
they the frozen lemonade.
They do love to like use the warm-up room for like their nerves and stuff. But then they ended up pooling it together and we ate that performance.
They just
like,
needed to cool
it was
down.
Really good and we actually got a video for that. So obviously you guys probably already saw that.
Oh, both teams have dinners back
yeah,
to back.
First is prop back to back. And so we'll see you there.
Hi vlog, we're at the prop dinner.
We're at that place where
they like
mean.
Yeah, they're like mean to you and like they like they're just like rude to you on purpose and it's like taking me out.
My hat says like this hat, I'm flat and white. So yeah. It says carrot in training and obviously I'm offended by this because first of all I'm not a carrot in training. That describes my mother.
Denise.
I don't want to be like my mother.
Denise!
supposed to know?
Michael Jackson had better luck with teen boys than
ugly on the outside, sad on the inside. I don't have a hat yet. Oh, wow. I love this.
Yeah. With diapers, hey, vlog.
Hi.
Most hoodies in the squad.
Mommy's favorite disappointment. It's not accurate. I think they just do it because they're tired and they don't want to write.
Oh, my God.
So, like,
dinner. That was an experience, right, Carly?
You and a half.
That was an experience.
It really was.
You had that fun, though.
You had fun. I loved it. Did you love it?
Yes.
I loved it.
Are we just going?
Hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog.
We're in first for day one. Well, 24.
Scores.
He needs to tell us wrong. But yeah, we're in first for day one. But it felt close. Like, low the raw score. So we literally need to do our job really good.
Like, really good.
Hi, Bryce. You're never in the vlog.
Look at this dinner.
Look at this dinner.
Okay, but like, you're never in the vlog.
I know, it's so sad. I'm the biggest fan of vlog.
Wait, here.
I know, I'm so excited. This Jamfest vlog is like where it all started. I don't know if I can see this. Okay. Yeah. But the Jamfest vlog is like where it all really started. And I was so excited. This is like so cool, so cool. It's crazy. You're gonna watch me eat.
We are eating pizza.
Oh, let me be in the vlog.
Mukbang with us. Everybody say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, that's our mukbang.
You are that girl, but you're no one.
Say it again.
We're watching our routine. Oh, whoa, these greedy pigs. Wait. All right.
Hey.
Hey guys, we just got done like reviewing our video. Like, I don't know. Of course they wanted to watch us our video because
we're
cheerleading.
They were studying something.
Yeah, look at them.
And the TV.
Yeah. So it's very much giving practice, but
they're
like
just looking at the detail.
We have an early morning tomorrow, and I'm personally tired, so we're gonna leave. But like, see you tomorrow morning, ready and early for a 24K party.
Hi.
Whoa, I just slipped.
Guys, it's freezing.
It's snowing again.
But anyways, happy gym. Oh my God.
Get inside. Just get inside.
So we're here, ready to cheer. It's a 24K royal morning. And I'm so excited.
Happy Jamfest Day 2. I feel like I'm gonna
switch. The vibes are up. The group chat is alive. We're ready. We're here, ready to cheer. Let's go find our friends.
Good morning, guys. It's day two at 8:22.
Good morning.
Bracelets, yeah. Come trade them. See this.
Come get your bracelet.
The question of the day is, who would you not let your son date? And honestly, I'm going to tell you straight up that Trinity, like, I would never, ever let my son be near her, bro. Like, honestly.
Okay, so I wouldn't let my son date any of these people. Trinity, can also throw in a little bit of, like, a lot of people. Also, like, Lorenzo,
I would not let my son date Lucy.
Me as well. Love you, Lucy.
Yeah, all love.
Hey, I would not personally let my son date, Kendall Ruchie, because she's kind of a bully. Like, she's my flyer and I'm scared of her, so yeah.
Wait, good question.
So, like, yeah, or
well, you got it.
Kayla Trim.
Hey, bro, what?
Addy?
I was gonna say.
Why does Susie obviously help with the game?
Brayton?
Thank you.
Actually, no, Gavin, because he's rude.
Ooh.
Because he's rude. And then, Mickey, because she'd be having digestion problems, bro. Like,
they're not CTA.
Yeah. Addy, because she's a rat. I take the Brayton one back, not Brayton. And then Gavin, because she's holy. And then Mickey, because digestion problems, yeah.
I would not let my son date.
Yeah, you're good.
Wait, should I?
Taylor, because literally. Taylor would just literally be the man in the relationship. Like, the man would literally be the girl. Like, he'd be such, like, he would be nothing compared
Taylor
to her.
Taylor would be alpha.
Taylor would be alpha, and Lucy. Like, both of them.
Definitely be Lucy main. She would break his heart so fast. I already know that. So.
I would not let my son date. I don't know. Wait. They're all bad.
Bryce, because he's very opinionated, and he'll tell you right to your face even if it's not me.
Hey, Taylor.
That's what I said.
That attitude. No, I'm just kidding. I love you, Taylor. Mwah. But actually, I would not let my son date Taylor. Yeah. Or Ava. Or Brayton. Yeah. Or Lucy. I don't know. I think mostly Taylor. Yeah.
Either you or Gavin.
Wow. Okay.
Probably Brady. Or you, actually.
That's what I said.
Or so, actually, yeah.
Enough! Okay, and her! And put the camera on her! Yes! Thanks. My last.
stage, you go to awkward quarters, you make connections with the crowd, make connections with your judges, and do your job. Have fun. That's all we can do. Yes?
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
Let's go, y'all.
Let's each other go to the baddies.
It's 24.
Video because we're gonna put it in the and yeah we hit
I don't know if it's like good
it's fine.
I wasn't looking at the camera.
She was busy cheering for us.
Yeah, so yeah, and we hit and then
our stunt hit with perfect technique.
All of them guys, Ava based with me and the whole routine.
Yeah, so, I wouldn't want to base with anyone else.
Like, yeah, me neither. Like, what, why would we do that? Except you, Autumn.
Oh.
And we're just getting ready for awards, you know.
You know.
And
we did some makeup touch-ups. She's getting ready for prof.
Because after awards, we're going to switch. But we're going to go to awards, hope for the best. But If not, then we're gonna cheer.
Expectations lead to disappointment, so we did our job.
Yeah, that's the prize.
Period. Love you guys.
Bye.
We're still undefeated.
It's
true.
But we're still humble.
We're still first time in 2024, though.
Guys, never broke.
Never ugly.
This is my first time winning a competition ever. Oh. I've never won a real competition, and Jamfest is my bad luck comp.
Wow. Oh. Guys, oh.
So we just like added motions before
and like a
baskets, and we added it in Kylie's front pool. But we don't have a video right now. Like later, so like, later we'll have one. But right now we don't have one. So later, hopefully.
Let's go! Good!
can light it up, up, up. So they go get it out, out, out. We can light it up, up, up. So they go get it out, out, out. We can light it up, up, up. So they go get it out. We gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We gonna let it burn, 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 burn. Gonna let it burn, 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 burn. We gonna let it burn, 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 burn. In the lights turning down, they don't know what they heard. Shut the match, burn it down, giving love.
Okay, we're back. My voice is
so rough. Went and we had some mistakes, but like it's fine. Like. We had a talk, like a talk with Adrian, but like
we finally got a video of the performance. But
it was her.
Yeah, it was her fault. It was her fault.
Me.
So we got a video of the performance, but we didn't have it after. But basically, I can't even talk. Sum up the talk.
But basically, like no one's mad. Like it's a learning experience, and we're just gonna get back in the gym and work on it.
Yeah. So that's literally it, and we're gonna see what it
was. This was a good comp for like Prof. Like this was really our first comp. And
yeah, there were so many like eyes.
Yeah.
Okay, my voice is gone. I can't. Bye.
Like you remember that one guy who was like, you can't compete when you don't compare. You're over. You're over.
I'm 24K's biggest fan now. I guess Prof. Is easier.
Home.
Back
Jamfest Tuesday.
Get ready to work harder than you ever have. Yes,
yes sir.
Okay, I love you guys. Good job.
Topgun, Frosty, Round 1, DVD, Period, Mama.
Okay, so
it's like exciting.
So he said to be prepared to get 6th or 7th, and we went and we got 4th, which is like what we were in yesterday. So we stayed in the same place. So like,
that was exciting.
Yeah, and then we like cheered on the
But there's like so much that we can improve on and all out in like 2 more weeks, and we're just gonna go and get ready for it, and yeah, I'm excited. So Jamfest has been like an just experience.
Yeah.
My voice is literally gone.
I had fun.
But like, it's been fun.
Cut the cameras.